My dear friends, happy Easter. Every Eastertide we listen to a few readings. One of them is about the people of Israel crossing the Red Sea, a symbol of us all being freed from slavery, from sin, from death. It's a story of freedom, and that's what we have with the resurrection of the Lord as well and the empty tomb. It's a story of life, of love, of freedom from ourselves, from our sins and from death. I hope you'll be able to celebrate life and freedom today as well. A very happy Easter to you and to yours.